Hey everyone, I hope you're doing well. Thanks for joining me. Welcome to a let's play of the game Shelter by Might and Delight. This is an independent game, came out in 2013. It's a survival game where you play as a mother badger. Now here is a little sick little guy that we have to go take care of. I've played the first 5 or 10 minutes of the game. Pick that up, just click the left mouse button. And it's real, again, a simple game as far as controls. I'll just drop that, the left mouse button. And there we go. Our little guy is feeling much better. As I said, this is a survival game. And it, I love the surreal, abstract, minimalist type art, design, and direction. And I want to thank the viewer, one particular viewer, you know who you are, that recommended this in a comment section under the my first playthrough of Eidolon. I think I pronounced it right that time. I love supporting independent artists, whether it's games, even businesses, musicians, photographers, developers. Folks work really hard and oftentimes don't get the recognition they deserve. So I'm really thinking about trying to play a lot of variety of independent games, head that direction. Still play some of the popular ones from time to time. And I can just sit here and they all respond. Like I said, there's birds of prey. I've seen a glimpse of that. Shift, run. So we can run. You can look up and we can see some birds of prey up there, probably. Hawks. And like I said, I love this. I love this kind of art design. I love people that take risks to do something new. And this is just beautiful. A little butterfly, perhaps. Alright, so left click the mouse and we'll pull some food out of the ground. So let's do that. I can just turn my view. I can even zoom in with the mouse wheel a little bit. So let's do that. And let's see if I go over here and drop it, who comes and gets it. There you go. So I'm not sure if each one, each little, I don't even know what you call them, kit, whatever a young badger is called. But we're just going to keep walking here. This is as far as I got. Oh no, I got a little further down here. But, okay, shift, and you can bash into the tree to knock down the apples. So let's do that. And there goes another one, eating it. And like I said, I'm not really sure if the game tracks their hunger or if it's just random. So, let's keep going down here. I can see a white bird up there on the Could still be a bird of prey, some clouds. Okay, let's keep going down here. This is just too adorable. I mean, I love it. I just love unique art, especially games. Oops. All right. Nom nom. I love the sound design. Great work with the sound as well. There is some music. I've turned the music down so we can kind of focus more on the audio, on the sound effects. I've always played my games that way anyway. I've never really cared for the music in the games. I love to just hear the quiet and the footsteps and whoops, things like that. All right, is that a tree I can hit? Let's see. Nope. Okay. Just another call. There we go. All right, let's see. Oh, those are owls in that tree. It looks like owls. All right. Let's see where we're going to go. Looks like we need to keep, we can go that way. I think we can go over there. We can also go left. But it probably just all loops around. So let's go this way. Let's see what happens. Oh no, it's a dead end. Oh no, it's not. Yeah, that's what I thought. Loops, just kind of loops around that rock. Okay, let's ram this tree. There we go. Hey. Okay, let's see. Where do we want to go now? Lots to explore. I can go over that way. I can go this way a little bit. Let's just kind of scoot over here and see what's happening. It's not too much. Come on, little guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Let's see what we got over here. Can you get the mushrooms? No. Okay. Is that a little cave over there? I can't tell. Let's see. Yes, it is. Oops. Let's see what's over here. Oh, that's a stream. That's a waterfall, actually. Okay. Let's go over this way. And, oh, there's like the ocean. Come on, guys. Where are you? There you go. Oh, there's a frog. I heard him somewhere. Oh, this is like the beginning of the game, kind of. Alright, so here's some more food. Alright, who wants this? Just drop it there. Looks like first come, first serve. Alright. Oh, I can chase the frog and get the frog. Where's the frog? I can hear it. Okay, that's blocked off. Nice ocean, nice water effect. I mean, you know. Like I said, I really like the art design. Can't go up there. Okay, so I hear the frog. Where's that frog at? On the other side, maybe? There's that dragonfly. That's awesome. And you can even see some flies around the cattails and such. Alright, looks like we're going through here. This is cool. This is cool. Just zoom in. Where's that frog? Is he over here? Where's that frog? I wonder if I missed it or something. Frog is in the water. I feel like I want to go back across and find that frog. So, let's see. I can hear the flies. Frog go. Did he go up this way? Is he on the other side? Is he gone? Did I miss him altogether? Alright. I hear him. Which direction is that? I have one good ear, so it's hard. My directional hearing is shot. Where the heck is that frog? I can see a dragonfly. He's over here, I guess. I don't know. I don't want to waste too much time hunting this bugger down, but nice sounds of the water right there. I like that sound. Alright. Let's go feed my little guys. I'll have to find that frog somewhere. There you go, partake. Alright. I don't know where that frog is. I can hear you, but you're driving me nuts. Okay. Maybe he's down. Maybe he's straight ahead or something. Maybe he's down this way. There he is. Oh, really? Is he gone for good, or? Let's go this way. See if the frog comes out or something, or did it just escape for good? Okay. All right, that's enough frog hunting, I think. Let's go back and let's see if that frog. Back out. I think it's gone for good, probably. Yeah, well. Would have made for a good meal, I guess. Alright, so this is the tunnel that it went through. Yeah, that's that tunnel. So nothing in there. Okay. Shoot. I wanted to get that frog. Oh, well. Oh, me, oh, my. He's gone. Okay, so let's go. Keep going. Let's go past the happy little trees, just like that. Yes, I get. Let's call out to our little happy little guys. Uh-oh, they're getting hungry. They're getting a little gray. So let's go find them some happy little food. Okay. Let's see if we can find them. Too much hunting for frogs. There we go. Right here. Let's just hit that tree. Just like that. Is there any more fruit up there? Nothing? Come on, guys. Who's hungry? Uh-oh. Three of them are hungry. Oh, no. Okay. We're going to need to find some more food and feed to those little guys that are hungry. There's a happy little tree. Just like that. Let's give it to the little guy that's hungry the most. Right here. There you go. Is he going to turn brown? There you go, he got his color back. Alright, so I do have to kind of maintain who eats and who doesn't. Alright, let's just keep our happy little family. Keep going right here, just like that. Oh, there we go. Some more happy little food. And we'll just take it out of the ground, just like that. Let's go get this little guy right here. Just this happy little... There you go. And he's nice and happy once again. Alright, let's just keep going. What do we got here? Nice, lots of happy little trees. Let's see where our food is. Oh, there's a happy little... Another happy little tree. Let's just ram that. Let's grab that little apple. Make sure we give it to the right little guy that's hungry. Where is he? Ah, there he is, right in the back. There you go. There you go, little buddy. There you go. Alright. That's cute. Okay, let's keep going. Let's see if we can find some more food as we go on our little happy little journey. Happy little badger family. Oh, there we go. Another nice little radish. Let's just get that radish right out of the ground. Just like that. Alright, now who needs to eat? Oh, there's a little guy right there. Where, little fella? There you go. It's your turn. There you go. That's it. Okay. Let's go find some more food as we go up this big old mountain. Just like that. Go through here. The tall grass. Okay. So far, so good. There's a happy little sun right behind those happy little clouds. Okay. And that's where we came from, right down there. Alright, let's, hey, what's that? Get it. Oh, all right. It's a little vole or mole. Let's see, who needs to eat? Who needs to eat? Uh-oh, I'm missing somebody? Come here. Oh, looks like you're stuck. There you go. Let's see, who needs to eat? Who needs to eat? Can't really tell. Maybe you do. There you go. There you go. Munch up on that happy little mouse, whatever it is. Let's see, any more? It looks like maybe we can just hit the control like that and we can sneak upon the moles or the mice, whoever they might be, maybe. And maybe not. Maybe it was just that one little guy. Can we eat these little flowers? No. Guess we don't eat flowers. Oh, there we go. Let's ram that happy little tree. Oh, hey, that wasn't nice. Okay, that's okay, little fella. Alright, let's see. Did I miss anything? I don't see any more little mice. Just looking in the back to see if there's any mice or whatever. Maybe it was just that one. Alright, let's just keep going here. Alright, uh-oh, there's a bird of prey. Okay, come on, my little guys. We can do it. Let's get through here. Okay, let's go. Come on. Alright, there's a big, this big tree right here. Okay. So hit the control, everybody ducks down. There's some birds, but I'm not sure if they're looking for us, or they might not necessarily be birds of prey, so. Alright, who needs to eat? Who needs to eat? I think you do. There you go. You look like you're getting a little pale. Alright, come on, little fellas. Okay, come on. I wonder if it gets nighttime at all. I don't remember. Uh-oh. Left. Oh, I can attack it? Oh, I didn't know that. Okay, what is it? Let's see if we just... It's getting kind of far. Is it going to come back? Alright, I better go after it. Let's see, before it runs away for good. Where'd it go? There we go. Get it, get it, get it. Oh, it's a... Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh boy, this is gonna be tough. Alright, where'd it go? It's right down there, right? It's right there, okay. I'll have to try to sneak up on it. Go around it. Oh, this is gonna be a little tough. It's a tough little guy. Alright, so I'm just gonna sneak through here. I don't think it sees me. Let's see if I can. Got it. Come on, little guys. There you go. I think most of you can probably eat that, right? There they go. Yay. I don't think I missed any food up there in the back when I came chasing that little fox, so I think we're okay. Alright. I can hear some crickets, so maybe it's getting evening out. Alright, so who needs to eat? Who needs to eat? Let's take a look. Kind of hard to tell. Let's see if we can get a zoom in a little bit. They look all pretty healthy. There you go. Have a nice little happy little snack. Alright. A couple apples here. There you go. Alright. Let's see what we got down here. This game is, I love this game. It's just great to play. I'm really starting to like more relaxed type games like this. There's no stress, you know. I just love unique art design like this. Alright, let's see what we got here. Surveying the land. Okay, I can see straight ahead right down there. There is some food. Over here, we might have some food. Let's see, we got these little holes, these little mounds. Oh, there we go, there we go. Didn't know I could jump like that far away. Okay. Oh, this guy looks a little hungry right here, I think. There you go. Alright, I think that's it. I'm not sure how many more those little mole things will come out. Maybe it's just the one. Okay, let's go over this way. Is that just a dead end? Yeah, it's a dead end that way. Okay. Alright, here we go. We got two. Oh, what's up here? Oh, a tree. There we go. I wonder why we're. There you go. Okay, let's just keep going down here. Let's see what we got. Alright, who needs to eat? Who needs to eat? Gather around, gather around. They are so cute. Alright, have a little Frankie. A little Franklin. There you go. Let's get this one. Alright, line up, line up. Who's next? Who's next? Hard to tell, hard to tell. Oh, I think right here. I can't think of a female name offhand, but, alright, there we go. Alright, so which way are we going? Okay. That's that tree. I guess we go that way. Nothing up back there. I hear wind. So was that scripted, maybe? Come on. Okay, let's go. Let's keep, can you eat these? Nope, okay. Alright, so, getting a little windy right here. Uh-oh. Wow, look at that big tree. Whoa. No, did it just... Whoa. Okay. Nah, this, I remember that. That's like the shadow. Okay. So, make sure it passes, and then let's go. No, no, come on, little guys. Okay, that was close. Okay, so which way? I think we're okay if we just walk. Not sure if we have to duck or not. Okay. Okay, we can run. I don't see any food. Let me see. I'm trying to look over there in the distance, but... Make a run for it here. I don't really see anything back that way. We can probably go. Okay, let's go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Shh. Did it get one? I don't know if it got one or not. I think we're okay. Find out, I guess. Alright, anything here? Let me see. Whoops, 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 whoops. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, looks like we still got everybody. Okay, getting hungry though, I'm sure. Okay. Alright, let's keep going this way. Alright, I could have gone through the log, I guess. Alright. Alright, so let's see. This is really cool, I like this. Alright. I'm just looking for food, I don't really see anything back that way, so I think we're okay, but I know my... My little ones are getting hungry. Alright. guess we're headed that way towards that tree. Let's just keep going around here. I don't see any food still. Let's see, do I see any, okay, I think we're still okay. Let's... this way, right here. Can't really look up and see it, but, okay, come on, guys. Alright, there we go. Alright, let's keep going. We gotta make it across right here, this little patch. Okay. Alright. Come on, little guys. Come on, come on, come on. It missed. Whew, that was close. Those are some big birds, too. Alright. I don't see any food back that way, so I guess we're still... going up here towards this tree. Alright, come on, go, guys. Okay, that was close. They're getting hungry, though, I know it. We gotta get them some food. Come on, come on. Stay close. Stay close. Let's go. Good job, little guys. Good job. Alright. Okay, cool. Looks like the... nice. So that was just a nice little... looks like the eagle or whatever it is gone. The hawk. Alright. I guess we're done that section. Uh-oh. Nice. Oh, it's nighttime. Cool. And look how it landed right through the ground. That's neat. Alright, this is gonna be interesting. Alright. Oh, look at that. That's beautiful. Alright, let's see. Is there anything out here? I love it. It's like a fog of war, so to speak. Can't run either. Up, oh, there we go. I can just barely see that. Alright, who's hungry? Who's hungry? Line up, line up. Come on, little guys. Alright, I think you're all pretty much the same. Okay, let's keep going here. Alright, so we are outside. Uh-oh. I lost somebody. There's only four of us. Oh, I lost the little guy. Oh. Oh. That's a shame. I lost a little one. Okay. Go on, can you run? No. I couldn't catch him. Go. What is this, like a little radish? Sure does, looks like it. There you go. Alright, let's just zoom in a little bit. That frog back. Maybe he's on the other side. I can hear him. This is great. I love this. This is really cool. Okay. Little fireflies. Moths, maybe. I love it. Can't get this company and all the developers enough praise. Really, really love this game. Alright. There you go, little buddy. Where are you? Stop. Stand still, stand still. Come on, I want to get this little guy. Oh, he's right behind me. There you go. Okay. I still can't run. I hear that frog. Getting close. Okay, who's next? Oh no, you weren't supposed to eat it. Okay, let's give it to the. See if I can get that little guy to. Right there you are, right there. Oh. There you go. Alright, good, good, good. Nothing back there, right? I think we're good. Okay. I can somewhat see. Okay. Maybe I'm supposed to lose. Where's that frog? I want to get that frog, man. If it's the last thing I do. There he is. Yes. Who's hungry? Who's hungry? There you go. Yummy yum. Frog, frog. Frog legs. Frog legs for dinner. Okay, who's next? Who's next? Hard to tell. Alright, you look pretty. Pretty pale. Let's, okay, what's with the... No. I lost another one. I didn't even see. Oh, man. Is that supposed to happen? I wonder if that was supposed to happen, because what am I supposed to do? Three little guys left. Maybe I'm not moving fast enough. Give this little guy right back here. Oh. There you go. He looks kind of pale. This? Oh, that's just that loops me around. Huh. Okay. Oh, I didn't see that. There you go. Alright, let's keep moving here. Still can't run. here. There we go. With only three of them left, it's like, there's plenty of food now. Uh-oh. Okay. Wait, what happened in my, something I missed back here? That was a dead end. Alright, so where am I supposed to go? So I'm going back the way I came. Going this way? That's a dead end. Can't go that way. This just loops me around where I already was. Pretty sure. Sure this loops me around where I just was. No? Maybe not. Okay. I hear another frog, but I don't see him. Okay. Probably up there somewhere. Alright. I don't see any food over there. Must be close, I can hear him. There we go. Got him. Tasty little frog. Nothing back there, it's just... Well, I can go back here, I guess, but I'm not really sure if it's worth it. Just in case? Nah, okay. I'm back there. Alright. Let's keep moving on. Huh, look at that. A lot of kind of repeat pattern, but still cool. Especially if you like astronomy. There we go. There's another little... Nom 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 nom. Tasty little radish. Alright, let's keep... Oh, I see something over here. Make it out in the shadow. Alright. It's a big pond area. Oh, that was easy. It's hard to tell who needs to eat. Let's see if he changes color. It's hard to tell if he did change any color. Okay. Alright, just gonna keep walking around this pond. Fallen tree. Oh, there we go. I think you need to eat. You look kind of pale. Alright, let's keep... Another frog. froggy coming up somewhere. Num num. More frog. Frog legs. I've never had frog legs before. But I know there's like a running joke that frog legs apparently taste like chicken. I can't imagine that. I imagine it tastes like seafood. But what do I know? Family moving. And I still can't believe I lost two little guys. Well, two less mouths to feed, I guess. Although that's not the best way of looking at things. I can just make something over here in the shadows, yes. See what we got back here. See if we can hide under those trees if we have to. Oh, I was just able to run there a little bit. And that was interesting. Okay, let's keep on moving through. Don't think I missed anything back that way, so I think we're okay. Okay, what's over there? Is that just the way I came? Yeah, I don't really see anything in the shadows there. So let's go here. This is interesting, we have some... Oh, there's a little piece of food here. Carrot, a radish, carrot. It's hard to tell. Who needs to eat? It's a carrot. For those of you still with me, this company is putting out a follow-up game to this, but where you play as a lynx, and apparently you follow the lynx through gestation to motherhood, something like that, if I understand. But if you like this game, you know, go out and buy it, maybe directly through the company's website or through Steam. Oh, okay. Yikes. I guess that's rain at dusk. Okay. I can't run again. Another little piece of food right here. Oh, there's some fish. Oh, that's pretty cool. See the fish jumping in the background there. Okay. Yeah, it's dawn. There's an apple tree. Just barely noticed that apple in there. There's another bowl. Looks like we have some more food over here. Looks like another carrot. Okay, come on, little guys. Come on. Another vegetable, potato, maybe? Onion. Looks like an onion, I think. Alright, where are we going now? Are we going across? Interesting. We're not going across. Okay. So we gotta get across. We gotta be careful of the... Oh, there we go. I like how they all kind of point out the food for you. That's cool. Okay, we're gonna have to time this. Okay. Wait for the... Oh. We go around the rocks. I maybe... Okay. Come on, come on, come on. You can do it. Come on. Alright, there you go. Alright, we got some food here. Fox. Oh no. Do they see us? It's okay. We'll catch up to them. Well, they went pretty far. Oh, I love that sound. I wonder if they're gonna keep walking up that way. Yeah, looks like it. Oh, I love that rain sound. Yeah, there's foxes, looks like. They're definitely not coming back. Let's see if we can try to ambush them. There's one up there. That doesn't sound good. Are you gonna eat the food? Somebody? There you go. Let's go up over here. We got another vegetable. Another onion. Looks like. I think it's onion. Could be potato. I'm not sure. Alright, where's those little foxes? Oh, there they are. Hey, what's in here? What's this? Okay, oh. Where'd the foxes go? It looks like the foxes are gone. Oh, there they are. They went across. Okay. Alright, so how are we gonna do this? Where's those waves go? It comes down. And... Okay, let's go. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Shoo. Alright, that was close. Catch up to those foxes. Who needs to eat? It looks like they're all pretty much fed. Alright, here we go again. Come on. Come on. Come on, come on. There you go, little guys. That's my little guys. Alright. Here you go. Come and get it. And I don't think you can save this game either, so once you quit, I think that's it. From what I saw, there's no save feature. So. Okay. Let's check out these. Alright, let's go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I think we'll stay right here. We'll stay right here. We'll just wait. Okay, come on. Come on. Come on, little guys. We're almost there. We're almost there. Uh-oh, it's going to get close. Oh, that was close. Stay right here. Yes. I think those foxes are long gone. And this is just gonna finish our game here, folks, pretty much. So I wanted to thank you for joining me. I hope you enjoy this playthrough. I will try to revisit this game again. Might be a couple weeks before I do, as I go make my rounds to all the various games that I play. So until next time, take care, stay well, and I'm gonna fade out here. Tingle on. Okay, let's just keep going here. Food over here. There you go. Hey, looks like I hear another frog. Oh, there we go, there's that frog. There we go. Wow, this one looks like it's getting pretty big. But maybe it was always that size. It's hard to tell. Okay, am I going across again? Yes, we are. This is easy enough.